Member, Honourable Wessels, please proceed.
Thank you, Honourable Deputy Speaker. The Honourable Imam is once again misguided. It is the party where his political affinity lies, the African National Congress, whose point of departure is completely wrong. And Honourable Deputy Speaker, the point of departure of this appropriation bill is where the whole crisis of South Africa lies. The point of departure is short-term cosmetic political gain and not to actually address the plight of the 13.8 million people who live under the poverty line. We are only, with this appropriation bill, addressing short-term goals. We are providing social grants, but we are not actually creating a conducive environment for the economy. A lot of things are budgeted for, but none of those are implemented because government does not have the capability of implementation. What is happening on local government level? Take note of what the Auditor General said this week. Our local government is in distress. We need to address local government and infrastructure. If we do not address infrastructure, no plans and nothing that's contained in this appropriation bill will stimulate the economy and will actually address the plight of the poor. When we also look at our state-owned enterprises, it is unsustainable. We cannot continue like this. At the end of the day, SAA and SA Express and Mango are now being amalgamated. That will not solve the crisis. We need to privatize those state-owned enterprises. That's the only way to actually address the problem. Those enterprises are only suiting your ideological needs as ruling party and some kind of misguided loyalty towards a system that has failed worldwide. Private enterprises who are competitive are what we need, not state-owned enterprises that are actually black holes for the money of the people of South Africa. Money is being stolen by these public enterprises, and we cannot continue on this route. We are in an unsustainable position. The government of South Africa is not of going concern. Our state departments, our provincial departments, and our municipalities are not of going concern. The people are suffering. That needs to be addressed. This appropriation bill does not address that. We heard in all the mini plenaries that the ANC only blames the past, that they cannot focus on the future, and that they are actually misguided in their complete approach.